Nice, sir. Full charge. Charlie's a better. Come on. We know it's over here.
What's going on with you? What do you mean? You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way? We're wanted, man.
We got I like that the archer seems like a
moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase. Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Thank you. It is. Careful, child, careful.
Looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch here.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you asked me.
It was the only couple mission to go.
Look, they go along the shore there.
I see them. So like you were saying before,
bastards told me they killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
No, that's fucked up.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah. But he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
We love Jack.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well.
Well.
If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was
think this is the right way. Give me a second.
That's important. Continue the story, please. I'm interested.
They continue on that trail ahead of us.
Good eyes, Arthur. Let's keep on them.
So please. Yeah, please.
Jack was real young, a long while. Year.
He did?
And we was family, you know?
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Oof.
Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Yeah, because you're not gonna get some water. No.
This looks like our feller, Charles.
Where's that? Oh, there you go.
Let's get out of here.
Is it